streak of victories. So, yes, absolutely, he's a threat.
I asked what was missing from the 88 team. Our coach said flatly, we can only shine in the win column. We want to win. We don't show up to lose. And we should compete for a win on Sunday. If we don't, I'll be disappointed. In Brooklyn, Michigan, Marty Smith, ESPN.
Coach Rainey slipped up standards. Just outside the top 10, Carl Edwards and Carl Jeff Gordon at 15. Here's Bill Jarrett now.
Look at his heel.
I believe he's looking at it from a totally different perspective. This is a racetrack that is